this thing on. Hello? Let's see. Hey! Ibrahim 579 joined. All right, I guess that means this is on. Awesome. Sorry for the for the lack of notice, y'all. Hey guys, oh, I see some people. Zach 131411. I'm curious as to how that name started. Hey guys, awesome. I'm getting some people joining. I wanted to check in. Sorry for no notice. I know this is kind of just last minute, but I had some pretty strong thoughts today, this Monday, this Mantra Monday. So this is the final Monday of Walker season one. It's been a long road, and we're filming today. We film all the way until Saturday, also called Saturday, for those who know how to say the names of the days of the week. But it's been a hell of a road, and I had some time to think this morning just about how gratifying, I guess, it is to know that I have had y'all's support. I mean, I know I came from a show from 2005 for 15 and a half years, and I love the show. I love Sam Winchester. I love the fellow cast and crew. I love Vancouver, and I got to meet so many of y'all firsthand, and so it was really terrifying to say goodbye to that show, to that character, to that place, and start a new character in a new place, although it's, you know, here in Austin where I live. Oh, by the way, speaking of Austin where I live, welcome to my Zoom room. If I haven't had a chance to Zoom with y'all, this is where I've been doing all my table reads and all my production meetings and all my every other sort of meetings for the last however many months, year and change. Anyways, back to this Monday, having time to reflect, it occurred to me that there were so many ups this year and there were a handful of downs. You know, it gets stressful. It gets tiring. You know, your kids want to play and your back hurts, or you have an early call, or you got home super late. Or, you know, we had snowpocalypse here in Texas and, you know, a pipe burst in the house and you're trying to get the water out as fast as possible so you don't get mold. But now here I am, the final Mantra Monday of Walker season one, and I can't help but feel so happy that I was able to be here and tell this story and also help Go Mantra Labs come to fruition, and with no small help from y'all. And it's kind of proof positive for me that that if you stay the course and you try and make those small steps, you know, the days can get overwhelming. And sometimes you wake up to your alarm clock and you're exhausted and you feel like crud. You mix in a rise and you try and tackle the day. And before you know it, you're mixing up your rest and just trying to get some sleep before the next day. But here I am. And I am so grateful for y'all's support. I see all the notes coming in. I see a lot of Brazilian flags. I see a lot of smiley faces. Bestie, hey. Acolisms. I like that. I'm gonna change his contact in my phone to Acolisms. But I'm just really grateful for you guys. And thanks for your support with Walker. Thanks for your support with Mantra. We are currently out of stock on Rise, which is great because people are using it, but COVID protocols and COVID situations kind of backlogged production, unfortunately. We still have some Go and Rest. And we are working to get the stock back on Rise ASAP. I know I'm going to need it. At least for five more days, because once Saturday comes, once they call season one wrap on Walker, I'm just going to sleep. But I love you guys so much. I'm so grateful for y'all. Thanks for joining with no advance notice. My apologies. I'll be better about that in the future. But I'm going to go head off to work for my last Monday of the season. Love y'all. All right. I don't know how to hang up, so forgive me while I try and figure out where to find it. Okay, here. I think it's X.